This, folks, is a Arntzen steel target. As you can see, all you have to do is pretty much just repaint this, and it's still wet from the paint. And shooting this out from about 20 yards, just playing around with two different calibers, the Glock 40 and the LCR 38. And as you can see from the edges here, it holds up pretty well, and there's no dent in here at all. This is a pretty much an armor-proof type of plate, and this is the short stand. So this is a pretty neat target, and you can interchange the silhouette